Now we responding to one incident. Ask government helicopter the number and bomb on the Syria area, resulting to about two people were killed.